Hello friends and folks, we're here on our tandem bike, and as promised we're going to do a tandem bike, only a part of the Grand Union Canal, because we can't really do the full of it. So we'll only do this side. Look, so these are, I don't know, I can't see, can I see? Right, so these are the signs. And we'll start from here. From here, look. So we'll only be doing the side of the canal, following a part of it for probably 6 miles. That's all we can do for this afternoon. Okay. So come on, let's go. The Grand Union Canal links England's two biggest cities, from the heart of Birmingham to the Little Venice in London. If you walk it, it's 145 miles, but the canal itself is 137 miles. It will take you 50 to 70 hours to finish the whole route if you walk it. The canal was built in 1793, but it was opened in the 21st of June 1796. The Grand Union Canal is a result of amalgamations between 1894 and 1929 of several independent waterways. In the 18th century, it provided the transport infrastructure to bring goods from the industrial conurbations of the North and the Midlands to the capital, which is London. And who's down top there? Say bye. Beautiful. Thank you, Rivers Trust. The canal system is now managed by the Rivers Trust. Thank you, Rivers Trust.
The Rivers Trust is the umbrella organization for 60 local member trusts. We are the only group of environmental charities in the UK and Ireland dedicated to protecting and improving river environments for the benefit of people and wildlife.
Very slowly. There you go, Mr. Dog. I'll try not to run over. Okay, so we're going to go under the main road, that's one. Canal boat. Canal, well, try, can we? Where you can go. We can try, can we? Anything. Thank you. that way down there. I want to be down there.
The Grand Union Canal is the longest canal in the UK, with 158 locks dotted along it.
We'll try our very best. Oh, now you're risking it, we're going to fall in now.
If you want to know the history of the Grand Union Canal, visit the Canal Museum at the Stoke Burn.
Thank you. There was room for tea.
Walking and biking are not the only things you can do at the Grand Union Canal. You can also do canoeing, kayaking, paddling or rowing.
Dodgy on your head. Made that all right, didn't we? It's bumpy down here. Yeah, you get a different, whole different view of the place from here, don't you? Okay, well, this is the Grand Union Canal. Grand Union Canal. You're up. Ducky, you're going to say hello.
If you fish in this canal, you are likely to catch breams, tench, roach, perch, carp, chub, and pike.
The correct name for a canal boat is a narrow boat. To enter a narrow lock, a narrow boat must be under 7 feet wide. So most narrow boats are just 6 feet 10 inches wide. A narrow boat's maximum length is 72 feet. Anything wider or longer will be unable to navigate most of the British Canal network.
This is nice, isn't it? Now getting a beer, isn't it? Kent's Hill Walnut Tree. Okay, stop. Not sure where we are now.
Guess the water is quite fast. Hi.
Hi.
And that is already the OU, I think. Yeah. That's it, the Open University, if I'm not wrong. So this is the National Cycle Network that way going there.
Yeah, okay. And go. Thank you. quite right. A longer crank would make a difference, wouldn't it? A longer pedal crank would make a difference. Okay, I'm going to change gear. It's hard. That's better. Crank workshop. That's what we need, a bike shop. That's a bicycle workshop. So where to then, Batman? The Waltons, Milton Park, Kent's Hill, Walnut Tree. The Walnut Tree's that way. Yeah, hold on. I'll turn around. No, it's all the thing, right? I'm gonna turn around, hang on. Okay, so Walnut Tree's that way, so we'll keep heading towards Walnut Tree, shall we? Okay. Go up here, I'm not going to get my bearings, see where we are. Groveway, okay. Kent's Hill. Yeah, I know where we are. When you go under here, we'll just follow this along, don't we? So yeah, let me change gear. So if we keep going along here till we get to Spring Place. Take us a bit to get used to this, isn't it? I can really feel you pedalling, it really makes a huge difference, you know. When you're used to doing it on your own, there's somebody else doing it, it's like, wow, double traction. It's like a bar that you sit on, isn't it? Which way are we going to go? Oh, the way up, like this. and go up this hill. Feeling we should be out on the road or whatever, we'll just keep going down here. Who cares? Ding ding! Thank you. Thank you. We need gloves. Team, getting good at this, aren't we? Here we go. Gloves is the next priority then. What sort of car's that?
We're home.
And still smiling.
Even though our hands are numb because it's so cold. Thanks for watching. Bye.